I can't believe I caught this on video. They need to inspect planes properly.